Yeah, it's okay.
So, how can I put this? Fellow Oshie fighters. Fighters. I use that word fighters because the development challenges that lie in Oshie, there are so many that only really warriors can engage into such endeavors. So that's why I define the word fighters. It has nothing to do with the negative aspect of being of fighting. You're not fighting
because it's a positive challenge.
Those are challenges. And challenges are there so that people should master them. And we know that each individual has his or own capabilities of tackling things in a better way. So the trick is each of us should go into his or herself to find out what best he or she can do. And then you come out and say, I offer that generator to the palace at this stage. The palace needs it, and I feel I can do that now. So today is my day. That's how the generator came up. Get the point?
Nice.
Tomorrow, one of you, I got from the club 202, you said that you are lobbying the ministries, trying to get the government, trying to make our health system, security in Oshie. That's what each and every one of us should be doing, without even asking the question, for what am I even doing this? It should not even come up. You just have, it should be an instinct. If you're an Oshie, you just have to go on doing things to promote Oshie. Full stop. So, on behalf of my wife and my kids, and on behalf of my large family, I want to say that it's an honor for us to be here. Ma gave us the invitation. We had other plans, but since this is not the first time they have invited us to Yaounde, we said no, we should do everything possible to make it possible. So today we're here. We're being received not only by Ma, it's a big surprise for us to see that you guys are here. It's really a great honor to realize that you have more important things to do, but you decided to offer this evening because of us. It gives us a pride, you know.
You guys are really important to us.
Of course, it shows how it supports us in every aspect in what we have to do, what we are doing for Oshie. Because that generator which we offer, it's not because we have money.
No.
It's not because we have money, because we don't have money. But you don't need to have something in order to share.
Yes,
and you all know that solidarity functions best within the poorest.
Yeah. And just to cut you short, it goes to compliment what Pan and people like our brother, elder brother, Siteke, are doing for the village.
Exactly.
Yes.
Exactly.
So these are the things we want.
Yeah. One hand washes the other.
It's almost,
okay, let's go now to the next. I want to thank you guys, and we all will continue like this.
Yes.
Susan, can you just say one?
Oh, she's my namesake.
My response to be short. Thank you very much. I'm so happy to be here with you, and I appreciate very much what you're doing here. And thank you very much for the invitation. I was really honored by it.
So, as tradition demands, you get the glasses.
Yes, that was
okay.
And Mami's on now.
Mami's on and our host.
So, I will take my other glass now.
No. As tradition demands, we are the guest of honor, and this champagne is so symbolical.
Should I just ask a question? I grew up also in the Northwest Province, and then I would always give our elders. We first give our elders a drop before we divide. Is that not part of it?
No, you are the guest of honor. You are the guest of honor.
Nobody is saying. Yes, you are the guest of honor.
Okay, so the ancestors will not be angry. They are not yet.
No,
okay.
We're in the foreignland.
Okay.
We're in the foreignland.
Most of them are not here with the Wondo people.
Okay. Oh, we don't want to put them in the room. Now I know what you mean. The Wondo should not get a drop.
Yes.
Don't give
the Wondo a drop. Is that Falun?
I'm not from Zambia.
Come on, mommy. But when I tell you, grass is taking speed
close. I can't
wait. Back.
I got no paper.
So I propose that cheers to everyone. We start with the mother of the house. Cheers, cheers,
cheers.
You spread the right hand.
Genge.
Manunga Studio. Let's go. Manunga.